Captain Blind Me, Captain K.
I was made sensible of a certain golden opportunity. Wait, I see it. If you have to make your way. You require my services? Business well concluded.
friend, can we?
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, Horny Gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping, and a general idea of their toughness. Are you trifling with me, lad? Take out your spyglass.
We're headed straight for land, sir.
Take out your glass, Kenway. Schooners are too small to peep with a naked eye.
Put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober. Bird eye in the morning. Wait up, she rises. Wait up, she rises.
You won't find nothing squinting into the sun like that. Use your glass.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell from soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment.